Montreal has defeated Toronto 11 straight times heading into their tilt at the Bell Centre. The Maple Leafs have actually scored more goals per game than the Habs this season. But then there's Carey Price, who is a stunning 25-1-1 on Saturdays since the start of last season.
Radulov skating hard to join him, and he gets it and gets the puck. Byron's in front. Weber fires a shot. Anderson lost it. They score! Weber's palm of a shot didn't get in, but it caused the goal, and Radulov finished it off, 1-0 Montreal.
Jim, it's the speed to the neutral zone by the Canadians that gives trouble. Radulov absorbs the hit, and you mentioned the hard shot, just too much for Anderson. It looked for a second like he had control of it, bobbled it, couldn't find it, and a heads-up play as Byron was right on the doorstep to continue his hot hand.
Here's David Desharnais in front, lost the puck, shot couldn't get it. Great save by Anderson on Alexei Yemelin. And a penalty coming up on the play.
And Bozak's going to get the penalty. He also felt he got high stick when he tripped Shaw going to the net. What a read, though, through a lot of chaos in front of him by Frederik Anderson to find this one.
Galchenyuk won the draw. Weber, what a great pass. Side of the net in front. Galchenyuk scores. Weber, Radulov, Galchenyuk. Great passing, 2-0 Montreal.
All it took was 4 seconds of hockey. The key is the draw. 81% right now are the Montreal Canadiens. A seam was open in one place. Look at Anderson. Anderson had to respect the shot, and there was absolutely no chance at all for Anderson to get back. Anderson is already down, can't get across through the screen.
Played the puck back to Jake Gardner. He shoveled it to Matthews, who turns, side of the net, Komarov to Nylander, he scores! William Nylander with a power play goal and a beauty of a play that makes this a one-goal game.
As I mentioned earlier, that's the way that the Toronto Maple Leafs have been able to get those chances across crease, down seam, and Price gambled one way and lost, and Nylander puts it into the wide-open net.
Hunwick helped him out. There's a giveaway by Matt Martin. Mitchell gets a hold of the puck to the front of the net. Trying to get the puck and finesse it into the back of the goal was Paul Byron again. Couldn't do it, but Radulov made another fine play. Plekanec is with him. He was the extra center on the ice. You know, Plekanec threw the puck towards the net. Gallagher is right there. Here's Gallagher. Turns. Shoots. Anderson the save. Rebound. Deneau can't get a hold of it. The Leafs collapse to the net and they get the puck.
Good stick by Gallagher. Keeps it alive not once but twice. But Anderson able to get it. Looking for that puck as the rebound there. Following it across.
Ben Smith is right there with him. To the blue line. Hunwick with a shot. And Price makes the save. The puck trickled behind him. No whistle after Price seemed to hold it forever. And finally the puck was cleared away just in the nick of time. And back comes Austin Matthews the other way. Time running out of the penalty. Matthews shoots and he's robbed by Carey Price. He keeps play going and the puck is cleared by Byron. And the puck on his stick. Yemelin throws a late hit and Riemsdyk in. A siren sounds. 2 times they've met this season, 2 times the Canadians have beat the Leafs 2-1 in this building, and both times it was a tough game.
Montreal hangs on for a 2-1 win over Toronto, their 12th consecutive triumph over the Maple Leafs. Carey Price stops 31 of 32 shots as he improves to 26-1-1 in his last 28 starts on Saturdays. Austin Matthews has now gone a dozen straight games without a goal, and has just 2 goals in his last 17 games since beginning his NHL career with a 4-goal performance.